Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Spanish Cup. Today it's Real Madrid against Mirandes. Let's head for the Santiago Bernabéu now, a wonderful atmospheric stadium in the heart of Madrid, the floodlights beaming down the sea. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Chance for these two Spanish clubs to make some progress in the Spanish domestic cup.
Yeah, two teams that have got plenty of flair within them, so I think we're going to be in for a few goals here.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Casillas starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Pepe in central defence. Luka Modric starts alongside James Rodriguez in the middle of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Jordi Pablo. Benzema.
In a goal, in with a chance.
It has hit the goalkeeper, but it's deflected into the net.
A goal from Cristiano Ronaldo, and that is a wonderful side foot. He knew exactly where the keeper was, and in fact, he couldn't get there.
First goal of the game, and it's come in the seventh minute. Challenge here. Gone in strongly.
It could be in. Benzema, got to be.
A decent effort, just off target.
Yeah, unlucky because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
Has come in well here, timed his approach and got the ball. Gareth Bale. It's gone out for a throw-in. Carvajal, Sergio Ramos, Modric, and it's a penalty.
Keeper going the wrong way, really good.
Different angle on it here.
Hit a harder shot than that today, and to find the bottom right, that's brilliant.
Well, this is the sort of football you associate with Real Madrid. Rodriguez, that's given away possession. Modric. The throw-in for Real Madrid. Carvajal. Kroos. Which way is he going to go now? Support on either side. That's a nice pass, a headed pass to a teammate. Real Madrid given the throw here. Carvajal. Toni Kroos. Karim Benzema. And that's a very successful slide tackle. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Modric. Kroos. Save.
Yeah, he's gone too early. He's offside.
So we've reached the break. 3-0 for half-time score. I guess, Alan, we're getting what we expected to this point.
Yeah, and quite often you do get a shock in these circumstances, but you've got to hand it to the favourites. They've made their...
I just can't see that.
Well, away we go for the second half, hoping it'll be a bit more even, to be honest. Didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge? Modric. He's got the ball. Timely challenge. Kroos. Trying to reach Benzema. That's very well read, and that's a very good interception. Has awarded this free kick. Here we're going to have a substitution. It seems as though it's for tactical reasons. Rodriguez. Taking a touch from the player to go over the line. What a save, Alan.
Oh, he's positioned perfectly there, the keeper.
Kroos.
Oh, he's let his team down there.
Here's a shot. Still a chance after that save. Well, they almost got another goal here. Karim Benzema. Toni Kroos. Good strong tackle. There's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team. Rodriguez. Marcelo. That has gone out of play with the deflection. Rodriguez. knows he's the playmaker, so if you're given the ball by him, you've got to give it back to him, and that's what they've done. Corner to be taken.
Well, he has a go.
Keeper really stretched, and he's made a fine diving save.
So the corner about to be taken. Down in the last 10 minutes here, 9 to go. You can see, oh, he's hurt a leg muscle. Marcelo. Throw in for Real Madrid. You have to say good anticipation there to read the direction of the throw-in. And this is going to be a throw. It's been very much an open and shut case here from the early minutes, and the losing team has been on the wrong end of so much of the action that we've seen. Keeper's ball now. And the referee has now called the halt. Well, that's a really good start. They've won the first leg here, and they've won it well.
Yeah, thought they played well out there today, Martin, and they'll be full of confidence for that second leg.
Well, there was only one team in that game, and the home fans will be going home delighted with their big win. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.
And Cristiano Ronaldo scores!